the number pi is equal to 3.14159265 and so on and so on. And it represents the ratio of any circle's circumference to its diameter. But why is the symbol pi used? Why not use c or even phi? What about a circle? Why not a picture of a cat? The idea is that any symbol could have been used and the number would still be 3.14159. Well, when Archimedes started to calculate pi by using polygons with more and more sides, he needed a letter to label the number he found. Being Greek, he used peripheria, meaning periphery, or perimetros, meaning perimeter, to describe the circumference of the circle. And just as we would use h to label the height of a tree today, he used the letter pi from perimetros for the number 3.14159, and that is why the symbol pi is used today.